Hello everybody, it's the Next Gen Mechanic, and we are on part 3 of the Mad Max playthrough. Let's get into it. If you do hear me spamming buttons on my controller and everything, that's because what the most fighting mechanics in this game is about.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
The side of you here is the skip. Hey, Scrappy. Cool. Got one bonus scrap. Warpench, give a feeling max. That's a mission lust for powder. Here it is, the scrap crew. Here's the four locations. 1, 2, 3, 4. But first, I'm going to try and clear out this entire base. All this little thing. So, I can't jump over that. You can't really sprint in the stronghold, so it's like annoying. On my main account, I have like everything here. I have the oil station, the maggot farm, like the armory, everything.
Recall our companion, Saint. The Dinky D. He made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Burnt to a crisp. No food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, huh? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Turn the record to just hide out and bring the dog. In the buggy back to each stronghold, Chum's buggy and the dog added the vehicle to collection. It would let me get some vehicular device. Cool. Threat, yes. Camps, yes.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Good plan. You should venture. South, I think. We stole this hole this week.
We'll see.
What a great glory!
That truck that just went by has like 500 scrap in it. Or something like that. No! No, stop it.
Hey,
Come back. You need to pull up beside it. Jesus, that was long.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes.
Might be able to roll closer than this.
Alright, so I'm gonna do a bunch of those. Hear something in the background. My sister's making music on this. Yep, 500. DOS. Okay, let's do this. I want to take out a base.
I think the profane camps of the Scrotus Lords should be destroyed. We should step these treacherous grounds very careful, like.
Get a run.
Strap in. Opus is ready to eat blacktop.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till it's fully fixed. This mission was annoying. Hey, another one of those scrap things. Punched him in the nuts and he died. It's like the only way you can get this scrap. Let's do this. I have a feeling that this will be a very hard fight. Let's do this. Yay. Do not mean to do that. What am I trying to do? Let's just go get a gas can from in here. I was gonna try and push the gas, one of these explosive barrels, over to the door. There's like mini bosses in this game, and like, they're really hard to beat. But like, completely just blanked out. I forgot what I was gonna say. That's how you get up there, this zip line. I'm a magician. Or a magician. Snap me in the nuts and they die instantly. I did something, but I don't know what I did. Sorry. One by a V6. One on a V8. No! No! Mine. One over here. I've got to go and find the last insignia. I want to try and 100% the space first. first go, and I fell into this crack. Oh. Isn't that a nice sight to see? There we go. 100%. Ouch. I'm missing a part, but I don't know what. Well, missing a project part. Fine, I'll install the parts for the jack. Holy crap, I just unlocked so much stuff. There's all my stuff gone. I'm like double checking everything. Oh, right there. And boom. 100%.
You and me, we have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay it.
I'm just trying to do a burnout like GTA. How? I'm being killed by my own car.
This could work as cover.
Boom. Back up to 1,000. How do I go to my quests? Don't know what to do. Right, I need to drive the gut hash stronghold. Boop. Oh my god, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? That's suspicious. Scrap. Mystery relic. Let's just do this camp then. Oh, this camp glitched for me in my other game. Nut punch. He's dead now. Oh, well then I have to pull it with my car. Oh, exploded nicely. Alright, you're gonna hear a lot of button spamming right now. Oh my gosh. Already, no health. I want you to pull the trigger, not stop, run back at them. That was annoying. I died very quickly. Yawning. I have anything I can do to Max to make him the slightest bit stronger. Nope, here we go. Why was that so much easier than what it was before? Yay, literally a crankshaft with one piston on it. And I know Bruce is gonna go, oh my god, this is not called this, yay. It's not called that, this is, that is not called this, this is not called that. Whatever, I'm trying my hardest. Not really. You hear little like ringtones in the background. My sister's getting notifications on her phone. This game glitched on me once and wouldn't let me pick up any items. It wouldn't let me destroy. Oh, God. Not down there. Right, let's do this. Oh. That was so much easier than it was before. Like, holy crap. I died when I was like fighting like 3 guys, and now I just kill absolutely everyone when I'm fighting like 10. That was terrible. I am sorry. I was about to say, hey, look, a record. And I was going to make a joke to Black Ops 3 Origins, because it looks like the Ice Staff record, but it's connected to a buzzsaw. It's not even a record. Boop. Matt, this is why you have to get the crowbar. No, this is why you have to get the crowbar, like, for anything. Because it is, like, one of the most helpful things in the game. You need it to get through the game. I'm gonna go find the last 4 scrap. We ran out of milk today, this morning, so I can't eat. I haven't eaten anything yet. English is hard. As a YouTuber once said, English is not my first language, but you're American. Is there a way to crouch in this game? Who's behind me? That's a flag. Nice job. Oh, 100%. Oh, I have 10 Griffa points. Let's go spend some. Excuse me. I'm gonna get to Gut Hash's stronghold, and then we'll end that episode, this episode, there. Oh my. Idea. I don't have any ammo for my gun. He's running away. Is he now?
That's Prime Scrap just driving away.
I have missed. Where are you going? Don't care. I keep missing. Uh-oh. Oh no.
He's tracking the oil.
Yeah. Looks like it's good to sit on a convoy route. So close. I could try and kill a boss. You know what? Let's do that. I'm going to kill a boss and then end the episode there. Next episode, I'm gonna go to, what's his name? Will you stop? I can't! Killing this guy. Cool. What the? Where did you come from? He was just there. Where did he come from? Nope. Go home, go bed. Don't care. Let me just tear the entire thing down. Well, hello. DOS would be good. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to just rambo through the gate.
Willow!
I know you can hear my controller spamming, I'm sorry. Why did you decide to hit the car? Alright, I need to play super cautious right now. Thanks for being cautious, game. My guy just turned into a rag doll and just like flopped over. He didn't like try to survive. He just dodged a punch and just fell over. Well, he just curled into a ball because he got sad about dying. Oh, it shut down the sink for me. Thank you. Wait. I've never done that before. Oh my god, this guy keeps dodging my punches! Jesus! Jesus! Is there like a secret entrance? Yeah, there is. Am I turning it back on? I don't know what I just did. Whew! Hey, sniper ammo. Yes, shotgun ammo too. Oh, here we go. Top dog. This is where I might die. Dun, 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 dun. Let's do this. No. Stop. May you please pick up? Thank you. Real quick. Dang it. That's the door. This is a story about how I died. Damn. Oh God. Come on, I was... Mm-hmm. Drop kick! Or spin kick, as my cousin says. Spin kick! I will spin kick you out of existence! That's dangerous. Come on, punch him off. Dang it.
There's someone here!
Ah! I still blocked it. No! I still want to have some water. I fill myself up to like 3/4 health, or just like, you know what? Let's just drink all the water because, you know. Yep, I know. I'm bringing a melee weapon in this fight. I have to shoot that one. Nope. You know what? I have to kill this guy now. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. God, this is scary. There's too many people. Oh. Mm. Got you. That was it. That's all the health it had. Oh, I got your second hit, though. Yay. That should destroy it. There we go. Oh. I need to explode the thing with a gas can. I am sad now. Oh wait, another one respawned. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Throw! One more scrape or scrap. Adding extra letters to words. There it is. That's last scrap. Yay! I have 1/4 health going into a boss fight. Hooray. Oh, at least it gives me some water. That's gonna be useless because I'm gonna drink it all. Cool. Let's save at least a little bit. Gaspar Grope. Gaspar Grope. Something like that.
You must be killed. Like a beast, you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body drown into dust.
I really hope it's just me and him fighting instead of like. I've had some practice in killing these guys. Wait for the sprints, run away. A shotgun would do a bunch of damage, but guess what? I don't have any shotgun ammo. I was gonna try and punch him one more time. Myself on fire. Ah, I keep lighting myself on fire. Now I have 12 points. Alright, well then. I'm going to end the playthrough of Mad Max Episode 3 here. See you later.